Yes?
Yes.
In a land by the sea where the wind's always high, where you need both your feet just to prop up the sky, when you're born with that something just a little bit right, they start calling you black and start acting all white. That's where baby Medusa came into the world, and as soon as she saw it, her toes up and curled. 'Cause no one, I mean no one, had snakes on their heads. It's no wonder she wanted them dead. 'Cause it's kill or be killed. It's the world of fashion, where the last word takes the last word, brutally smashes it. Fashion kills and gets killed mercilessly. Curly hair was no exception when it first came to be. Evil rumors were started, heroes dispatched, and more than a few curly heads got detached. Yet the war of the week, those Persians can wait. Send that runner 40 miles called on Argos is great. Straight-haired Perseus actor slash model on top, put on his face and set out to make it stop. 'Cause it's kill or be killed. It's the world of fashion, where the last word takes the last word, brutally smashes it. Take your straight hair. There's the trash can, 'cause no one needs you anymore. Years went by, curly hair spread like the plague. Though if you had it, you'd say you'd been blessed, you'd been saved. Though the battle was over, the war carries on, 'cause tomorrow will always prove you ugly and wrong. You may think there are more important things in this life than eyebrows or foreskins, but you're wrong and I'm right. Good luck making friends with your butt cheeks unpierced and your unspherical tits are fucking weird. 'Cause it's kill or be killed. It's the world of fashion, where the last word takes the last word, brutally smashes it. Try and keep up, don't blink or you're fucked, and get ready to lose, 'cause old age is a noose. It's kill or be killed, blood's there to be spilled, 'cause fashion belongs to you.